The 18-year-old featured in Milan's comfortable 3-0 Coppa Italia victory over Verona on Wednesday night. But following their routine win, the onlooking fans unleashed a scathing attack on Donnarumma. The 18-year-old featured in Milan's comfortable 3-0 Coppa Italia victory over Verona on Wednesday night. But following their routine win, fans unleashed a scathing attack on Donnarumma. The message not only stunned the teenager, but left him distraught in the dressing room, with captain Leonardo Bonucci attempting to console the tearful youngster. According to the reports, Donnarumma is looking to activate a clause in his new deal that could see his contract annulled.